I'm just gonna say this right now.
I just watched the clip.
Everything went smoothly. So, a massive thank you to YouTuber Beeval for making the video she did. I no longer have to use stupid Filmora. Finally! After all this time, I can finally use OBS again.
You see?